Okay, go ahead.
Roll tape.
Roll tape.
Like, the waves were 25 feet, and what happened was they came over onto Lakeshore Drive.
That's true.
They started hitting the cars with ice. People were sliding into each other, and then the snow came.
And this is solid ice right here.
There's rescue crews, but nobody can move. No one can do anything.
From water that came over Lake Michigan. And a snowplow truck just went the wrong way up Lakeshore.
Flying. Kind of cool. I like that.
You like that? So what do you think about this?
I think it's really, I do. I mean, from like a scientist perspective.
Reporter on the scene. What is the reporter on the scene commentary here?
My personal opinion, guys, is this is kind of cool. This is what happens when nature gets a little crazy.
That's right. Don't fool with Mother Nature.
We have
nature.
To respect with the mother.
Exactly. Holy man, look at the snowdrift.
Baby. Holy shit.
Look at you.
What do you think about this?
I am at a loss for words. Like,
what are we gonna do?
This might actually be worse than the one in 67, because if you remember the photos that we saw online. Right. No, but those photos we saw online, sweetie.
Oh, right.
There were not this many cars.
Nope.
Like, this is rush hour Armageddon.
This started at 5 o'clock.
This is like completely
rush
crazy.
Rush hour Armageddon.
All right.
Rush hour Armageddon.